led out by the world number one, the three-time defending champion of the Super Series finals title. We've only had three previous Super Series finals, and the Malaysian Lee Chong Wei has won them all. 2010 Super Series finals beat Peter Gaeder in the final. First won the Super Series finals in 2008 in Kota Kinabalu. A year later, retained the title in Johor Bahru in Malaysia. Oh, Chen Long absolutely towering over Lee Chong Wei. Much taller athlete. I have him down as 189, but I think he may have grown since we got those statistics. What an athlete this man is. What a supporter of the Super Series. Fourth consecutive year that he's finished the Super Series year, ranked number one on the Super Series list. But this is a man who has improved out of all recognition. The number two seed, Chen Long, from Xiamen in Fujian province. And of course, Chen Long, second in Group B, number three on the world rankings. He has been number two on the world ranking this year, but his win-loss record translates into five finals, won four titles, including three Super Series titles. In fact, his three Super Series titles were back-to-back: China Masters, Japan, and Denmark. And as for this man, 62-6, his win-loss record, the 29-year-old from Penang. That really is extraordinary. 11 finals from 13 tournaments played, trying to make it through to his 12th final of the year. Seven titles so far.
Okay, time, get ready.
One Group A. He won all of his matches against Sho Sasaki, Simon Santoso, and yesterday against Peter Gaeder. Well, this, the ninth meeting between these two players. Last time they met was the semi-final of the French Super Series event. It went the full distance. It was three games. Lee Chong Wei winning the first 23-21, then dropped the second 17-21, 21-15 in the decider. But, of course, those of you who follow the Super Series will remember that Chen Long beat Lee Chong Wei in the final of both Japan and Denmark Super Series events.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my left, Lee Chong Wei, Malaysia. On my right, Chen Long, China. Lee Chong Wei, sir.
So the defending champion, Lee Chong Wei, against Chen Long of China. Pushed it wide. And of course, Chen Long, despite being the number two seed, lost his opening match in the group to his compatriot, the reigning World and Olympic champion Lin Dan, in three games. Then had three games against Kenichi Tago of Japan.
Two love.
There are the Chinese coaches. Josh Renzer on the left as we look at them. Mm-hmm.
danger of Chen Long. Played a very patient rally, happy to work the shuttle around. Play the rally out with Chong Wei, but when the chance comes, he's got that acceleration. He's got that quick overhead attack from both sides. Particularly the straight smash. It's a very, very effective weapon for him. Takes it early. Tall man, as you say, Jill.
Savisova. Three.
Strapping
one.
On the left knee is a permanent feature nowadays with Li Chongwei.
So much the last 6 months. His defensive play is much sharper than it used to be. Used to have real problems around his body and also short to the sides. It's improved his movement and his reactions.
Savisova.
Interesting to see how Li Chongwei wants to play this match. It's been a little inconsistent this week, you'd have to say. Got off to good starts, but then he's tended to relax a little bit, let opponents into matches. I'm sure he'll be more focused today for this match. He knows how dangerous Chen Long is now. That's a straight attack. Starts from around the head. To be a fraction short. It's very quick to get behind the shuttle and brings it down steeply and quickly.
Savisova, 5-3.
Yeah, just lost control a little bit there in the deep lunge position. Yeah, telling himself maybe he should have played straight, not trying to force the cross-court lift. Keep it simple when you're late. So quickly, isn't he? Again, he was in that deep lunge position. This time he went straight, kept himself in the rally. Didn't win the rally, but made Li Chongwei play the extra shot.
There was Li Chongwei.
A little tentative that shot, wasn't it? I think he was a little undecided as to whether to play the straight block or the cross block. attack again. Zhang Wei been beaten with a straight smash from that side.
Now he's beaten with the cross. It makes it difficult to defend.
Back level.
Zhang Wei's defense. See how steep he gets it. See how low Li Zhang Wei's having to take that. It's the angle that defeats him there.
Shuffle wide.
Yeah, we've seen it a few times this week. He built up a nice 3-point lead, was in a good rhythm.
And that's 5 quick points, really.
Yeah, take the initiative there in the front court. Better tactics from Zhang Wei there, you'd have to say.
Seven.
Cutting
eight.
Down Chen Long's time in the front court. I just feel when Chen Long is hitting down, straight block's not the answer against a tall guy. He moves well in straight lines. If it was me advising Li Zhang Wei in this match, I'd be asking him to use a lot of cross block. Chen Long changed directions, make him cover the diagonals. It's a good smash.
Very good smash, and the specialist has just made an error there. That line with a smash to readjust, make it inch perfect.
Took it early, great speed to get in and take the shuttle early at the net, just held it a fraction, flicked it in cross behind his tall opponent, difficult for him to change directions. Good play. But it was better attack in the end. Let's see how steep it is, both sides, how low Zhang Wei's having to take it. That means the shuttle's got to come up, and it gives Chen Long time to get in behind it. Again, if at all possible, Zhang Wei needs to be looking to defend cross there, just to relieve the pressure, and not let his opponent follow the shuttle in straight.
At the moment, head coach to the Chinese team.
Oh.
Oh, great body's finish.
Yeah, great change of pace, wasn't it? Played the rally conservatively, and then just changed the pace up.
Oh.
Quick, sudden change of pace, gets up early. Body smash. We've seen him use that against Chong Long to good effect before, haven't we, this year? Say one of the rallies of the year, not just the tournament, Jill, that. Both players at full stretch during that rally. Oh, just out. Wasn't far out, was it? Real testament to the improvement in agility and court coverage of Chen Long, that rally, you have to say.
Yeah.
现在呢，谁还主要是通过墙网，墙网推你，我搓，那一下，你稍微准备快一点，啊，准备快一点，他这个搓推，后来你结合点高球还可以，包括线他。Oh, these days, isn't he? Look at that. Elevation.
对，现在就可以了。好，换句话，开始他的踩，就是他可能加速。好。Lee Chong Wei's return to court. Coaches, Chinese coaches, using all of their allotted time before their man returns.
Lee Chong Wei needs to concentrate
11,
on
10.
Change of direction and change of pace.
Play.
Not get caught in one pace rallies. Just keep switching the direction, switching the tempo of the rallies. Try and keep his taller opponent off balance.
That's a nice net shot.
Yeah, 12, great touch.
10.
Exactly as you suggested.
Yeah, Chen Long thought he was just playing a safe shot to go into the rally. Chong Wei so quick to get behind the shuttle. Not giving Chen Long time to get into his defensive position. Over the interception step of Chen Long. So that's pace off. And then when he gets the chance, pace on and angle as well. That's the variety we were talking about. Sure, that's the best tactic for him in this match.
This is one of five straight points now. From 9-10 down.
instant penalty on that steep first attack from Chen Long. Let's see Chen Wei when he steps in for that rather than playing the deceptive straight shot, just turning that short across the court. Force the tall Chinese player to cover the diagonal, keep him off balance.
Opportunity missed.
Yeah, missed it. That was quite short, took it early.
It's a very smiley character, isn't it, Tracy Bock?
Yep. He looked in a good mood during this week. Stepping in, taking the shuttle early, even though it was a net cord, good reactions. He's pulled it back again.
Yeah, he's back level.
Steep attack that causes the problems for Chen Wei. The shuttle's that steep, if he plays straight, it gives Chen Long a lot of time to get in and take the shuttle early. I know it's difficult from low down, but he really needs to be trying to turn that, create time for himself to get back into position.
5 straight points.
To the sidelines.
15-0.
And then the centre smash the finish there, cuts it down to the side and then goes to the body. Nice combination play. Switching the direction, switching the pace, and that's what he needs to do. The one-paced rallies are really suiting Chen Long at the moment. He needs to keep those subtle changes of tempo, direction, angle in the game. Keep his opponent guessing.
a slight hesitation.
16, yeah,
body
15.
Smash worked again, really created the opportunity, but as you say, just hesitates here, there. It means it, his body's coming down, he hits it, looks up at the lights. It is different to yesterday, as we were saying earlier on, Jill. Same pattern. Chiang-Wei needs to break that, just to turn that shuttle, not let his opponent follow in straight lines.
At the moment, just look at the reaction here from Chen Long. A celebration after winning the rally. 3 point advantage, and 3 points from this opening game.
No, not smiling now.
Shots, but he didn't get through, and it was almost as if he panicked and thought, how on earth am I going to get through the defence?
Shuttle down too steep for the defence of Chen Chiang-Wei.
Having been 10-14 down, now on the verge of taking this opening game, 5 game points. So he should. What a comeback. Really was extraordinary. From 10-14 down, suddenly it was all about Chen Long. He closed out the opening game 21-16 in 25 minutes.
I don't know.
When you're playing tall players, they tend to be very good in straight lines.
Second
break
game.
That up. You've got to make them Love twist and turn. You've got to change the direction
play.
And change the pace. Try and keep them off balance. Confidence at the end of that first game. Able to cope with everything in defence, and when he got the attacking opportunities, was really efficient. That's better. Steep cross Seven angle
silver.
There.
1-0.
Defensive lift from Chong Wei.
Yeah, I just felt as the rally was in progress that all he was doing was really staying in the rally rather than looking to take the initiative or implement any tactical plans.
Yeah, it's a little bit passive, didn't it?
Sally Silver. 2-0.
Against a tall guy, flick serve, not sure about that. Chen Long just reaching up, cutting the shuttle down. Didn't have to move really for that receive. Return of serve. Just a little bit quicker playing towards the camera.
We've
seen it all week.
Two.
Big side drift from left to right as we look at the court. But also a little bit quicker playing towards camera.
Well done.
Service server, 3-0.
Desperate defence, you have to say.
Three.
Look at this. He doesn't know whether he's got that over or not. Fantastic reactions to get the second one. But again, he was in real trouble and under pressure. Look at this. He doesn't know where that's gone.
Oh. Samisoma.
That's a miss. The worrying thing was that had it gone over, Chen Long was actually had read the direction and was standing waiting for it.
When Lee Chong Wei was playing against Peter Gaeta, that he didn't look his normal self, he didn't seem as concentrated and as focused as he usually is. I have to say, he once again doesn't quite look himself today.
Samisoma, by all.
He's allowing his opponent to really dictate the style of this game at the moment. That means it's going to be very difficult to win. Really needs to come up with a strategy and stick to it. Try and take the initiative early in the rallies. Try and make his opponent late off third and fourth shot. That's a better rally.
6-5.
Took the initiative off the return of serve and kept it. That's what he needs to do. When he's serving, he needs to be really concentrated, try and take the third shot early. It's better. Today, Chen Long's attack's better, I'm afraid. It's too passive.
Chen Long that looks Samisoma, up lights.
7-6.
Yeah. Slightly different configuration of lighting today, going down to one court format.
Yes, in fact the light's much further away from the court.
Needs to be positive here. It's only it's 7-all. He's right in the game. Just signs that he's gone a little bit passive again. Just needs to G himself up, think positively. As I say, take the initiative on these serve and return situations. Shuttle early. Well, that's passive again. He's on the defence. Shots at the point, that's dangerous.
Play on.
his spirits.
It will, because he was in trouble again on defence. At times it was a little bit desperate in defence. Great fighting spirit. Did fantastically well, and as we say, he turned that defence. That was the key. Stopped Chen Long coming in straight behind it, managed to cross it even from behind himself, and that gave him time to recover and find a better position on the court. Lift, and then he's got options, he's got time. Good play. Again, cross defense keeps him in the rally. Was just a shade short. Chen Long all over it. Again, that power straight smash. Here we see it. Able to intercept the shuttle early, bring it down really quickly.
That's his fastest of the day. Not the fastest single smash we've had there. I think Targo hit one at 270, didn't he, yesterday?
Yes, he did. Initiative early on in the points.
Right to the mid game interval with a 3-point advantage. Hopefully, that will make Taisu Bok a little smiley man again.
I think the next couple of points are pretty critical to this match, Jill.
11-8. Play.
See who can wrest control of this second set. In the first few points after the coaching interval.
Well, he started well after the mid-game interval in the opening game, did Lee Chongwei. 3 quick points. And then it all went horribly wrong.
The shuttle from down there.
Oh, goodness me, well, something's falling down from the arena roof and it's landed on the court.
It's like somebody's lunch bag. Plastic bag. Get everywhere these days, don't they?
Calmly removes it. Turn of serve.
Really, that's what we've been asking for, isn't it?
Nice.
Early and try and rest the initiative early in the points. Super play, super shot. Short from Chen Long, pounced on by Zhongwei.
Oh, well, that is super.
And a little bit short from Chen Long. Li Chongwei taking full advantage.
Played with such disguise, such accuracy.
Chen Long escaped from that defensive position. First to one side, then to the other side, and then in. Created the space, forced him back into a deep defensive position, and used the space at the net.
Chongwei looking up towards the giant screen, wants to see a replay of it. My instinctive reaction was that it had landed on the line.
Yeah, I think so. Gets up early again, brings it down steep and quickly.
Yeah,
that's a good shot. Yeah. I think he knew it.
It was a similar sort of scoreline in the opening game. Li Chongwei had a 4-point advantage.
Yes.
And then his opponent promptly won in 11 of the next 13 rallies.
Yeah, he's got to be careful here. Chen Long's a fearsome match player these days. Doesn't let go of sets. Looking to turn this one around. Big key for Chongwei here, being positive on return of serve. Stepping in, take the shuttle early. That's good.
He's missed it well.
12-15.
Yes. Is a very, very big point. Oh dear.
It's a poor shot.
Li Chongwei is going to feel the nerves.
Clever from Chen Long though, not playing the net shot, just pushing it back into the midcourt and putting the pressure back on Chongwei. Right.
A 6-point advantage. 15-9.
That's well out.
Just taking the opportunity while the court is mopped to take on board some liquid, recompose the thoughts, calm himself down. Shake of the arm as well, that's always an indication the players trying to relax themselves, shake out the tension from the arm. Because now there's just 1 point in it.
It's good, quick change of direction. Chen Long playing straight line.
16-40.
Needed that point desperately, didn't he? Quick change of direction. Break the equilibrium of his taller opponent.
Yeah, interesting, Ian, the first three shots of that rally from Lee Chong Wei all down the centre of the court.
Yeah. Yeah, trying to keep the pressure on his opponent, play with good margin. In the end, wins it with a good angle to the sideline.
Leon
creates loads of space, guides the shuttle into it. Mistakes from Chen Long, but that goes down as one.
Yeah, that's a gift as far as the Malaysian is concerned. It was coming back over, it was too late. Brilliant. What an angle. Worked the rally.
19-15.
And then the most extraordinary angled smash across court, only about half pace. Brilliant winner. 2 points from the second game now. Landed in. Misjudgment from Chen Long.
Yeah, good lands, good control. Chen Wei with the lead there, played with good margins, didn't force the play, kept the pressure on his younger opponent. Good and match play.
And his reward, 5 game points. Control at the net from Lee Chong Wei, and it is indeed one game apiece. Same scoreline as the first, only this time in favour of the world number one, Lee Chong Wei. is one game all, and we will be treated to a third and deciding game. Already at 52 minutes.
Took much play in the end from Chong Wei. Had a bad patch after the mid-game interval in the second game there, but managed to hold himself together.
Aimed
for 4 or 5 really brilliant winners. Turned the game around, put some pressure on his young opponent. In the end, Chen Long just started to lose his length a little bit, I felt. And gave Chong Wei some more attacking opportunities, which he used really well. Just in there, the coach taking on water. Maybe he's nervous as well. Maybe he's talking too much. Got to feel the start of this game is going to be pretty crucial.
Yeah. Good patient work by Lee Chong Wei in that second game.
Yeah, he did well. Used some attacking play to build up a little lead and then he increased his margins and just kept a lot of pressure on his opponent. Played the rallies out. That's a strange start, that is.
Service over. One left.
Well, I did wonder towards the end of that second game, Ian, whether that just the sting had gone out of Chen Long in the opening game because of just seemed to have that extra power and pace, certainly with some of his winning shots and his movements. And he seemed to have been, to a very minor degree, worn down slightly, but that was making a big difference as well, because then that allowed Lee Chong Wei to actually hit the winners, whereas in the opening game, Chen Long seemed to be getting all of Lee Chong Wei's supposed winners, got them back with interest.
Yeah, I'm not sure. I think he just had a little, I think Chen Long had a little more trouble controlling his length from that far end. That gave Lee Chong Wei one or two more opportunities a little bit higher up the court. It was easier for him to penetrate the defense. I think physically, over the last sort of year, Chen Long's developed incredibly. I'm not sure he's going to lose this on physical.
He certainly won't lose it on physical. I'm saying that there's a big difference from the sort of sting and explosive power that he showed in the opening game.
He had less opportunities in the second game. I think if he gets chances in this game, I think we'll see him still getting up early. That straight attack from both sides is really penetrating. I think we'll see him looking to use that again in this third game.
Denied.
Again, denied it well.
Again,
quickly. This time went to the centre.
Going to go well wide.
5-2. I just wonder with the change in format of the hall, different configuration, I just wonder whether there is a slightly bigger difference between the two ends here. Both players seem to be finding it easier to control the shuttle from this side of the court, near side of the court.
6-2.
Say Chen Long's come out very strong. He's not been affected by losing that second game. He's come out very focused.
In total contrast, Li Chong Wei has already made 4 unforced errors.
Yeah. Chong Wei during that match, rally there, 3 or 4 times, got 6. Really early on the net, needs to get some spin on the shuttle, see it here how early he steps in, just turn the shuttle, keep it tight to the net, very difficult to control for Chen Long. To try and get in early and take Li Chong Wei's time away at the net, but it's too tight for him. Here we'll see it again. It's early. Couldn't get the shuttle going down, and that gave Chong Wei time to get behind it and just push it into open space. For space. Big guy couldn't get out the way of that one. Yeah, used his height, wasn't really in balance, but managed to reach up, take it early. Bring it down really short. Not sure about pushing up into this corner so much. Someone's quick getting behind here. He's got the choice, he can go straight, he can go cross. Chong Long hadn't read it, Chong Wei didn't read that, did he? He was late, worrying about the straight smash, got caught with the cross.
That's another unforced error.
Yeah, that should have come to him, didn't he? What he did well in the second game to turn it around was step in and take his returns early, reduce his opponent's time. That one let it come to him. Went for the deception. Missed it by a long way.
The semi-final now just over the hour mark. Wild.
And fight.
Chong Wei at all. I think it's important, as far as Malaysian is concerned, to try and narrow this gap before the change of ends.
Yeah, gotta feel a couple of big points coming up here. Chen Long in again. Good defense from the big man. In again. Fantastic defense from Chen Long, great court coverage. Feeling that rally really hurt Chong Wei. Probably thought he'd win it two or three times.
Well, he made a very strange choice of shot when the shot had been lifted really short. Played a rather loose drop shot.
Well, that's a useful lead, 5 points mid game. Breathing heavily after that rally, put a lot into that, made a lot of attacking shots but couldn't get through.
Well, the first thing that Lee Chong Wei needs to do is cut out these unforced errors. Started this third game with an error on serve, then returned into the net. Made 3 errors out the side of the court.
Well, we said it, didn't we, after the second game. First few points were going to be crucial, and he really didn't get off to the best of starts, as you say. A lot of unforced errors. He's got a big hill to climb now.
Yeah.
He's got a very determined young opponent on the other side of the court. We saw in that rally great fighting qualities from Chen Long. He was under all sorts of pressure. Managed to survive and eventually turn the point round.
That's gone wide.
He got there, he'll be disappointed. Great reactions.
From Lee Chong Wei to go for the kill at the net, but in the end it was quite fortunate that shuttle drifted wide from Chen Long.
Good to pick positives.
8-11.
So far, players from this end of dominated this match, players playing from the near side. Chong Wei fans, they probably need to take heart in that. And already picked a couple of points back up from this end. Clearly feels more comfortable playing from this side. Drift. Fourth day of competition, should be reading that really by now.
deflected by hitting the top of the tape. Attempted lift. Just set up nicely for Lee Chong Wei to play the winner. Lee Chong Wei trying to take his racket away, but too late in doing so. Yeah, that would have gone out.
Successful for him all the way through this rep match. Chen Long's mobility much improved over the last 12 months. That really doesn't pose many problems, doesn't ask him many questions tactically. It's got to be change of pace. Chen Wei really needs to be changing the pace of the rallies, mixing it up, changes of direction.
Well, I have to say, to me, he really doesn't look his normal self at all.
Change of pace, immediately it's effective.
10, 40.
Body smash effective again. Guy finding it hard to get his body out of the way. See a lot of drift there and just have totally lost his bearings on the court. Not even close.
That was the one. I don't know how on earth Lee Chong Wei got that back.
Side.
Just
lay on.
Three errors you'd have to say from Chen Long. Bad misjudgment on his own side, then hitting out long rear court and then dragging one down into the net. I just wonder if he's thinking about winning at the moment and not thinking breaking the game down and just thinking one point at a time. Hesitation from Chong Wei there.
30. Good flick serve. Oh, my goodness. Oh, the same error after error.
Service
so unusual.
14, 15.
Both players look
very tense at the moment. See who's going to step up and take hold of this game. It's there for the taking by either player at the moment. Yeah. If they can steady their games.
The net with him. Yeah. Definite fault and well spotted by umpire Nguyen.
Yeah, good umpire, didn't follow 16. The line of the shuttle. Kept his eye on the net. Clear fault. You see it here. There, touches the net.
Oh my goodness me, he hasn't been called a fault. He hasn't been called a fault. That is extraordinary.
That's incredible. I take it back, he was fault shuttle watching. I heard the call.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
No chance for the net court. This one is a big point.
Yeah.
Chance of a 3-point or a 1-point gap. It's a big swing, big difference at this stage of the game. Took the initiative, got behind the shuttle quickly. Say
18-16.
Took the percentage option, went to the centre of the court, clipped it down, put pressure on his opponent, forced him to play from below net height, and if you are nervous, that's where you're going to make mistakes.
We haven't seen an awful lot of winners in this deciding game. Are you forcing or unforced errors? Positive on the return of serve.
Well, not just the return of serve, he took the chance to stay up the court. Look at this, he doesn't retreat, stays up there, anticipates the short reply. From then on, he's always in control.
17-18.
Chen Long into the defensive lift and then didn't force the play from the rear court, went for angle rather than pace. And see how high he gets to get the increased angle to bring the shuttle down shorter. Good play.
now having been 5 points adrift at the mid-game interval, is now back level 80-0.
That time he did go for pace, but it wasn't well directed. Didn't get the shuttle into the body of Chen Long. Gave him space to play the shuttle. And was penalised for it. Good cross defence.
Defensive sharks just sort of flapping up the shuttle. Certainly not his fastest smash, but probably one of his most important. Because Chen Long knows he has two opportunities now to book his place in the final. Opponent is now too good that unless you really are on top four, you're going to struggle. So Chen Long, the number two seed, is safely through to the final. 21-16, 16-21, 21-18 in the deciding game in a thrilling encounter. An hour and 20 minutes. The celebrations, the delight, and when you consider that he started this competition on Wednesday with a defeat, Chen Long now in the final, and that really is quite remarkable. So too was that match. An hour and 20 minutes for 21-16, 16-21, 21-18 in the deciding game.